Welcome to Pine Grove.
Welcome to Pine Grove.
Welcome to Pine Grove.
Is somebody going to say that every 12 seconds?
If you ever need anything.
I'm only going to be here a month during the renovation.
Can I help you?
This table is by invitation only.
Are you serious?
She used to say serious as a heart attack, but then Marjorie killed over, so she don't say it anymore.
We call them the Queen Bees. Guess what the B stands for?
Saving seats. Clicks. They're like Mean Girls, but with medical alert bracelets.
Let's go. Remember, sweat is just fat crying for attention.
Looking good, ladies. And are you flirting with me?
Yes.
I'm interested in joining the bridge club.
Someone needs a hearing aid. The roster's full.
Okay. Well, I heard Janet Poindexter's a real bitch. This isn't high school.
It's worse. High school, we graduate. Here, we die.
Ah, come on, be one of us. We are the cool ones.
I've never thought of myself as cool.
You're not. With us, you will be. Give me the purse.
What purse?
My purse.
Now, why don't you take your wrinkly ass back inside?
We're the queen bees. We don't take crap from anyone.
I must tell you, the other night I looked up and there you were, and then you started to dance. It was magical.
Has that line worked for you in the past?
Not so much.
Let's go crazy.
We are sisters, the four of us.
I love that.
Word on the wheelchair ramps is that you and Dan are an item.
It's ridiculous.
If it works out, great. If it doesn't, at least you're riding the bike again.
And in this metaphor, Dan is the bike?
Yes, he is.
I'm gonna need a helmet.
We have got to live every day. Do you want to get baked?
Did we sleep together?
Oh, don't look so worried. That kind of experience is not on my bucket list.